was part 2 of Musical 13. It's part 13. I was like, where am I? And then realised where I was. So I ended it here. Look, mate, where the hell am I? I think there might still be people here, so. Check around real quick. Nice.
Anybody hear that?
Hope not. Oh yeah, some spare parts. Some wheelie bins. Kick the box like a football. That was quick. I was thinking, shite, can I get up low before it moves? Oh. That's crap, I thought I was going to be able to get a brick out of that. I guess not. I'll make a bicycle. Oh, hello.
Is it got a bomb?
Gonna guess. I mean, now I can make those kind of things. Oh, I've only got so. Oh, okay. I thought I could make other stuff here, but apparently not. I need some more supplies, see if I can't actually make some stuff. Okay, this is pretty cool. Bike shop. Nothing of importance there, that's cool. Down 15. So there's nothing else in here. I need to sneeze, fuck now. There it is, fucking hell. I can feel it coming, it's just like, nah, I'm not gonna sneeze until a freaking good, what, minute or more. Hate that. So it's like those are the most annoying things. When you know you're about to like sneeze or something, and it's just like, yeah, it doesn't come until like quite a bit later. Like, for fuck's sake, really, just give me now. Give me it. Just do it now, for Christ's sake. Boom! Everybody's like, nah, just fuck with you. Wait, why don't I just take one of these bikes? Makes sense, wouldn't it? Like, just take a bike. Some buildings for me to check.
Huh. An actual tattoo shop.
Oh, nice. Is this it? No, there's more. Wait, what is with that? I like doing that. I like just having drawers that you can open but don't actually have anything in. Like, what the hell? Makes no sense. It's like, why? Is there anything else? Doesn't look like it, okay. Ah, well, there might be some stuff in there. Oh, hello, what's this? Some sort of restaurant. Barber's, nice. I thought I was taking the pencils, that's all the fuck. Yeah, like, what's the use for pencils for me, like what? Ah, oh, but it said there was something here for me to grab. Oh, there is a bottle, but I've already got one. I just want to go back through there, because I swear I saw somewhere I can climb up. Oh no, just a way to climb over the thing. That's alright then. Oh. I'll check over there in a minute.
Fuck. Chandler.
Wait, where? What? Oh, in there, I was gonna say, what? She said it, I looked around, couldn't see it, and then all of a sudden it's just there, I'm like, what? She confused the crap out of me, like, oh, this is weird. Can't see me, cat. No, shit. I need to get in there, I have to break that window there. Yep. Wait, how the hell do you not hear that? What? Plant these? Can't throw them? Oh crap. So that's a thing. That's no. I'm just hoping it actually kills them like one hit, not like, oh, just cause, you know, because it's this kind of thing. Yeah. Like it does nothing. I'm like, oh, that's crap. Thank you. can I say it's not got enough bullets to reload or something? Uh-huh. So that was it, yeah. Take that ball. Oh. Oh, no. Okay, is there anything here I can take? Got a bottle. Let me just check around here just in case. Yep, there you go. Some other stuff. How do I reload? I guess freeze all that you can have in this zone, I guess. Right, well that's that bit done, so... Oh, another one. Oh, they're next door to this. There's just a ton of bricks there. I thought I had the fucking glass bottle out, that's why I died by that. Cause I thought, oh shit, you know, I just throw the glass bottle there, distract them and then throw the fucking thingies and then I was like, oh shit. Basically didn't happen, oh well, what? Where am I? The hell is this guy?
Well,
what was that? Fuck is that? Anyway, I was looking in here, thank you very much. Well, it's obvious there's some extra shite in here. I mean, yeah, I should just go to the next bit of the fucking game. It's like, what? Kind of like cutting me away from shit that I could pick up, like, need. Right, okay, let's... any of that shit. What about now? Yes, Molotov. it dead? It should be dead then. Right, there you go. You got some extra stuff out of it. Make sure I've got everything. No, you say triangle on there. Nothing down there. None of these guys had anything on them, did they? And they blew up or whatever the hell.
Where the heck they die? Out here. Well, did one die? I swear I killed them around near each other. Ow.
That it? I think that's it.
I've already checked that shelf, haven't I? This is part of the same building.
Yep.
Yes, medkit. Fuck yeah. See, I wouldn't have got that medkit if I didn't do that.
Okie dokie. Fuck out of here.
And a toy shop. See if there's a card in here. Outdoors.
Sure, I've got everything. Don't be like, oh, there's a card in here, I missed it or something. There wasn't an extra like room somewhere, was there? No.
Right, let's go. Wait, where's the stairs? Oh, they're back there, aren't they? Can I not just get up there from there?
No. That's right, I can probably find a quick way around here, I think.
There you go. Oh wait, sorry, it was out here. Wait, what the hell? Oh, I missed something there.
See, I would have missed that otherwise.
Now the bloody door woman can get out the door for him, that's Christ.
Right, so there's nothing there to search.
Trying to figure out if I've got my torch on or not. Yeah, I have. I don't need it. On, I was like.
Not that you can run out of battery, you know, it's just like,
Well, I don't really need it on. What the hell have I got it on for? How am I going now? Because this house is fucked. Oh, this way. Yeah, hot tub with very dirty water. That little doll's house. What, playhouse? This is where I'm gonna want. I hate that, I could see the circle on that. But I couldn't like pick it up as I want. Sail. Oh, cover. Nothing, great. Pretty sure that's a zombie I can, not a zombie, you know what I mean, a clicker that I can hear. Yep, yep. Jackass. Oh cool, we got ourselves a crossbow.
Yeah, this'll do.
Not crossbow, a bow, sorry. I did actually have some outside, well pretty fucked, because there's no arrows. But there is, cool. Why'd my torch go out? Kept it lit. Yes, am I? Oh. Okay, I can't go that way anymore. I would not lie, that kind of shit. Oh.
That's why I use mannequins. Let's see.
Nice.
Alright.
Can I have them back, please? Nice. There you have the mannequins. Okay. Didn't actually get to search the whole house, so that was kind of annoying. Oh. Because I think I'm still just gonna go with the gun.
Hey! We got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No. The fucking guy is nearby.
Shit!
We're looking for two!
What's all that smoke?
Blew up one of our trucks.
What the fuck happened?
Just find them. I want those fucking trespassers!
I want every building in the area. Right there!
Emma! Block her off!
Fuck you, bitch.
Bitter down! All right,
Oh, fuck.
Great. Oh, tits.
Move in!
Fuck, bitch. Fuck me, will you die or what?
Casey.
Fucking hell. Hell. Yeah, Casey's dead now, fuckers. You ain't got shit.
Come on. Don't let her escape. We got her right here.
Seriously, no, you guys got fucking ammo. Oh, that's kind of shit. Once I use them on them, I can't. Fuck all these people. I can hear them. They sound like they're like really close, and apparently they're not. All right, they're out behind me. I do like the element of the dogs. They're kind of annoying, but you know, it's like at least it keeps you on your feet, I guess. What was that? Oh, well. I don't think there isn't actually anyone else.
Down there!
Oh, she's in the fucking house. I was gonna fucking say, what? I was like, well, they're definitely somewhere. I'm in your fucking house.
Anyone see her?
So she's still in the house. There's a couple of them outside of it, I guess. Shut up, bitch. Ah. I'll make a commotion in the house and they'll all come in. I'll booby trap the house. They're around the house. There's over here all kinds of shit right now. What was that? Oh, it's probably the door. Yeah, it was.
Anyone got a visual on?
Where are these assholes? They sound like they're close. They sound like literally they're outside, in the back garden area. But I don't see anyone. Around the back, that's the thing, is that one? They need another house.
Does anyone see her? There's nothing over here. How about you? Look, what's in her? Check it out. Hey, we found her! On that roof!
Fuck, there's a doorway. Shit, I ain't got any of those bombs. Nope.
The fuck is she? Flush her out.
I really wish these doors would stay open.
Anyone see a sign of her? Anyone got a fucking visual?
Thought I saw her. I'm on it.
Can I pick these back up? Yeah.
Over a bomb.
Fuck you. Don't just run over a bomb. It's like, yeah, fuck it. I run over bombs every day. Like, what? You got to play bulletproof freaking, you know, explosive vest on. Thomas is like, yeah, that's fine. What? Put some fucking first aid on there. I think it's safe to go out back now. Or not.
You! Get up, fucker!
fucking am, bitch. No, I'm fucking not, bitch. Oh, fuck off. I missed. Fuck you, cocksuckers, man. Don't start me back fucking before I killed all them fuckers in that house. I'd be gay. Just say, come on.
Oh, how far back am I? Alright, no, I'm not. Alright, thanks, fuck. As I say, don't fucking fuck me about like that.
Be like, oh yeah, yeah, this far back. Because then I'll be like, really? Come on. The hell's this? Oh, arrowheads. It's like, what the fuck are those? That I haven't even made yet. I said not even. Oh, I do have a ball. That could be it, yeah. Well, that house there behind me is empty, so that's fine. In all fairness, that should be it.
Something, girl?
Oh, fuck.
Shit, I could use that one, another bottle. Ah, there's one there. What I'll do is I'll get the dog to go to the back door. Didn't realize she was there.
You think that was her? Scope it out.
You got it.
Go.
Oh shit, no, I have another bullet. The other guy's dead, yeah? No, fuck.
Wait! Push in!
Oh, fuck you, mate. Oh, fucking come on. Come on! It's not even fucking fair. My auto-aim fucking doesn't work for some reason. And then it does for that cunt. Like, what? Well, if the dog fucking was where it should have been, which was in the house, I wouldn't have had that problem. For some reason, the dog's fucking out here. Or was out here for some piss-ass reason. Right, don't come out the window, come through the fucking door.
Oh shit, it was open for the dog and the guy. Oh fuck the dog. Oh come on, they're not even that fucking bright. Did I not hit him? Fuck. Oh, come on. No, this game's fucked me in the ass, mate. Shit. I could go this way, can I?
Here, here!
Oh, fuck you and your shotgun cock ass, mate. Oh, where? Here, bang. You dick. I literally was about to grab them bullets, didn't let me because I was getting shot at. A bunch of wankades, man.
Got a visual on her?
Nothing over here.
You?
Why are these tossers? They sound so close. It's like, oh no. Well, no wonder they are. They're in here. Great. Great. Through the window, please. Like he literally just fucking turned out of that. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, your shots are so fucking accurate, you half fucking bitch. I've got nothing to defend myself with. There's no shit here. You fucking saw me coming to the house. You're telling me you can't follow just a simple
There.
Die, bitch. Oh, come on. Stop fucking making these guys have next to no ammo. Getting sick of that, like, oh, they have no ammo, they have no ammo. Like, I think I'll call it once I've cleared this house. It's switching guns, because fuck that. Something tells me I've already now just cleared this house. That's bullshit, going through those desks like that. There's not an upstairs.
Gotcha now!
Fuck off, yeah, because you get a shotgun. And the accuracy for this is just bollocks. Fucking bollocks, mate. Oh, where the fuck were you then, you fucking twat? Not here. Look, not here. You're not here. He wasn't here, look. Where? He's not here. Oh, look, there he is. Oh, wow. Maybe she shows the fuck up.
Alright, where are you?
Dig. I swear if he turns around just as I get there. Go fuck yourself, die. Thanks for your shotgun ammo, knobhead. Alright, please like this, go for more, peace.